Cameraman sneaking past security at Miami International Airport. According to the Miami Herald, he was pretending to be on his cell phone when he walks right past a security checkpoint on Saturday, crawled down into a luggage carousel, and then runs onto the tarmac. You can see him there being chased by airport employees, and then eventually is stopped, and he is handcuffed by the police. MIA says the incident is under investigation. The man's identity has not yet been released.